The second book in the series is called Half the World, and it follows some slightly different characters. A young girl called Thorn, who is determined to be a famous warrior, and a young man who is determined to try and do the right thing. The two of them get into some unpleasant misadventures on some of the long and dangerous rivers of the world.